Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Civilization 6. I'm your host, Black Jade Falcon, and we are playing as the mighty sea power of Indonesia versus the mighty sea power of Norway, and also the mighty sea power of... Come here. England. Yeah, see? England. I command you to stop that. There we go. Okay. Also, mighty sea power of Spain and Japan. Yeah. I did all that on purpose. Reasons. I just kind of wanted to see how a full-on sea life would be. So, we'll probably bring pirates in here eventually. Yar. Let's begin. So, yes, we are at war right now. We're at war with this guy, and he is not happy. Kind of been wiping the floor with him, which I'm happy about.
Se os ha juzgado por vuestros pecados, y ahora los expiaréis. Que Dios se compadezca de vuestra alma.
Bring it, sucker.
As our protests England. Are in vain, we hereby declare war.
By the way, she's a little scared of me. Alright. So it's going to take a little bit before these guys can get up and enough strength to come over. So, here's what we're going to do. That might be a twitch of a problem. But... Come on. I'm not at war with Japan. That's good. Alright. So. No. But. Carry on. Yes. Anything else? Not yet. That's okay. So. Stop saying so. To have a quadrarium. Down here. Excellent. Send an envoy. What do we have? Currently suzerain of Lisbon. Let's see if we can grab. There we go. Okay. So, attack the city. Attack the city. City. And you should wait. Here. Think so. No, never mind. What's there? Worker over here. There's Laventa. That's fine. I'm gonna bring you down here. Some ships, some flanks. Okay. And call that good. That's your plan. Your plan sucks. Do we have anything it's about to complete? Temple, uni.
There is no easy way to train an apprentice. My two tools are example
and nagging. There. You will upgrade soon. I get a missionary. We'll save. Okay, and we got one. Excellent. I do need more soldiers, though. I need another archer. I'll figure that out. Ooh. Hi-yo. That could be a problem. English Navy. Okay. Let's do education. That up.
A good navy is not a provocation to war. It is the surest guarantee of peace.
Yeah, you'd think. I think we're gonna be okay with all that. Okay. So you go take him out. You there. Which is a very large problem. I have to admit, I've probably been dead. Okay, it's a galley. Feudalism, just so we can kind of catch up a little bit. Growing. Well, we're going to lose that trade route. That's alright. I have to deal with it. Okay. I want you. How long until you can get me? Ooh, a catapult. Be most useful. Okay. So we got some power there. We got an envoy. Where do we want to use him? Could use the extra culture. That would speed things up. So we'll do that. Okay. Next up. All that coming. How frustrating for them. Awesome. Okay. We've got a slight problem. Guys? Where are you? Lisbon. Those are my guys, I think. Carthage, I have no idea. I don't think they're involved. Hide. And I want you to do that. Okay, you go there. You go there. That's okay. Easy upgrade later. And that. Continue chipping away. Anything useful. We are a long ways off from being able to afford anything useful. So, yeah, let's upgrade this guy. Won't be fun. Right. So, I want you to come over here. Got that. Until we can get something here. Transfer catapults. I'd rather build up your infrastructure. How are we? Oh boy. Save one charge for him. And I'm not going to worry about that. Bring him over to here. Okay. Really? They're not reading my trade routes. I don't understand why. You can do it. Well, howdy, sugar. You should be safe. Yes. Okay. Let's bring you over here. Really? Bitch. Okay.
The purpose of education is to replace an empty... The purpose of education is to replace an empty mind with an open one. I conclude, then, this point touching upon the power of kings with this axiom of...
So, we're going to grab monarchy. Abso-fraggin-lutely. Okay. It's not going to help me there. Okay, we need limes. Encampments, raids. Classical. Don't have what I need. Maritime, it's fine. No, it's kind of useless, but whatever. Okay. Yes. Yep. Attack. Attack. And attack. Okay. So, what do you say we get some more stuff going on here? I need... Killing him with a musket. Son of a bitch. Because that'll unlock everything else. Do that. You, university. You, also university. And next turn. I haven't tried raiding anything. I don't know why. They're just surveying. That doesn't make much sense. Of course, the Sysix AI is often not that intelligent. Come on. Spread one turn. Okay. That is fine. So I want you to start heading over there. So I want that tobacco. It'll help things out immensely. Okay. That's about as good as we're gonna get, so. I'll just hard research construction, because by the time I get a water mill up and running, it may as well have been done, so I don't really care. Tell you what. Give me that and we'll talk.
Hey!
Should I do that? Yeah, it's fine. Deal. There we go. Now, I need to make some peace with these two idiots. Geneva. He's happy. Grade to a Carval. I'm just gonna set you apart. Lose somebody? Oh, I see what happened. Okay. So, Phil, what do you say? No. Two more turns. Okay. So we got that. They didn't build anything here, did they? Population 4 greater. Okay, that's fine. So with that. Get a granary. And we'll go from there. That hurt, I guarantee it. Okay, we need to retreat. We'll head into the city. Use that as cover. Now, the good news is I can attack their ship right now. So as soon as I can, I'm going to send a settler. Withdraw. 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 upgrade. Might save him. Maybe. Not exactly confident in that. Okay. I would honestly... Let's do that. You need that more. Okay. Got that. Upgrade you yet? No. Not until next. No, I got a few turns left. Let's see here. What else? Well, that's about all I'm going to have time to do. Guys, it has been a pleasure. If you are new, hit that big red subscribe button down below. Leave a like and a comment. Yes, I do read the comments. I will be back later, and we will hopefully continue these two wars with Spain and England that they basically came to the defense of Norway. I was not going to invade over here because that would honestly be way too damn difficult. I just wanted this, and I got what I wanted. So, I'll be back soon. Be good, guys. Bye.